Do you guys know that more than 80% of your visitors leave your store without taking any action? So it means that hardly 20% visitors take action on your store, and most of them end up not buying anything on your store. So what you can do here is add bundle discounts to increase attraction and create motivation to your visitor to get more sales. And in this video, I'm going to review an app which will help you add stylish bundle, cool looking bundle on your store very easily within 5 minutes. The app name is Wide Bundle. As you can see on my screen, we have Wide Bundles quantity breaks with an awesome amount of reviews. So they have more than 60,000 customers already using this app. They have more than 800 reviews. And as you can see, by adding this bundle app, you will get this awesome looking bundle feature on your store, which does not come natively on Shopify. So bundle feature is not natively in Shopify. There are many apps, but this one I would suggest is highly recommended because it adds up real value to your store. So as you can see on my screen, some of the layout which will add attraction to your store. They also have a demo store, so you can click on view demo store and check out the demo of how cool looking bundle feature you can add into your store to increase your average order value and to increase sales. All right, so let me show you guys how we will install this app and set up within 5 minutes on the latest version on Dawn theme and try to increase the sales of our store, right? So let's get into it. And first, what I'm gonna do, I will install the app. I already have that installed. You might be seeing install app here. I'm seeing open app because I have already installed that on my development store. That's what the first screen will look like. So first you will have to activate Wide Bundle, and how you can do that is simply click on this activate button here, which will take it to the theme embed screen where you'll just have to enable it. So let's do that first. Okay. After clicking that activate button, it activated. You should be seeing like grayed out toggle here if it's not activated, but we will activate it and hit save. Perfect. Now let's go back to our Wide Bundle dashboard and hit reload to see if we have completed our first step. Now let's add in our first offer to get more sales. Okay guys, so let's start doing that. Click on add your first offer by scrolling down and click on this add offers button here. And here we will select the product on which product we want to display our bundle offer. So I'm going to select this product for now and use the offer creator. We can also resynchronize offers if we have created the offers and it's not showing up on the product page. We can resynchronize it by clicking on this button here, but we don't need that for now. So we'll go with the use the offer creator. And this check mark is to create copy of the selected product if we want to display that offer as a copy product. We don't need that as well. So I'm going to click on this one and then click on continue. Perfect. Let's add in title to our offer, bundle offer. This is for if you want to display that on homepage as well. So if your product is showing up as a featured product on homepage, you can check mark this one. I don't need that for now. I'm going to create my first offer so we can add in multiple offers. So I'm just going to click on add an offer and we will be able to create multiple offers. So let's first create the first one, which will be for one product only. Okay, so that's my first offer, which is for one product only. And the product which we are creating offers for is this product. So let me open that up. So that's the product where we are creating offers, and it cost $70 and we have two colors and sizes, right? So let's add in the 70 show price per unit. Instead, we are selling only one product in this offer, so we don't need to select that. So now we will add the size and color options. So we have color, and our colors are black and blue. So let's do that. Black, blue. Add in another option, which is size. And in size, we have small, medium, and large. So let's add in there. Cool. We can use the swatch color option. So if we want to display it as a swatch, we can do that as well. You can see it's now showing up as a swatch. And we can also do the same thing with the size as well, right? But it doesn't make sense to add the swatches on sizes, right? So leave it as it is. Perfect. That's our first offer. And here's an option to add a custom sentence to offer. So we can add in best offer or anything, whatever we want to, but it's our first offer. So let's add in that. And now we will create our second offer, which will be for two products. So let's click on add an offer and two products. And we will be offering save $20. So in this case, if two products makes $140, so what we will do, we'll give it $20 discount and we'll make it $120, and compare price will be $140, because we are the actual cost will be $140, but we are giving it for $120 when someone buys two products. So it will give an attraction to your buyer and intent your buyer to buy more of your product, right? This is a really cool feature. We can also show the unit price instead. So we can also display the unit price, which will make it to $60 per unit. We can do that as well, but I don't want to do that for now. So let's leave it like this here. We'll have to add the colors and sizes again. So we have black and blue. And then we have sizes, which is small, medium, and large. Perfect. Let's use color swatch for this one as well. And number of drop downs will be as same as this one here. We can also select the number of drop downs. So for example, if they want a separate, a different color for the product, which they will need because we are adding two products in this offer, so we will select two number of drop downs. So they can select the color for each product. So for example, for the one t-shirt, they want blue color, and the other one, they want black, or they want different sizes. They can do that as well. Perfect. And we will add pre-select this offer. So when someone opens up the product page, it will be pre-selected. So let's check mark this, and we can add custom sentence if you want to. So let's name it best offer. Perfect. So that's our first offer and that's our best offer. Again, you can create multiple offers. I have created you guys to show how it's going to work. Perfect. Now let's click on generate offers. And again, that's not the design preview. So let's first generate these offers and try to then design it to make it look good on our store. Let's now generate these offers. Click on generate offers. So it says the variation on your products will be removed. So the default variations, which we have added through our product page on Shopify backend, it's going to remove it and add the variations from the wide bundle app. You can also undo this if you don't want that in future. So for now, we'll just generate the offers by clicking on generate offers button. So guys, after generating the offer, you will be redirected to this dashboard back here where you will check the app rendering. So click on this here and then click on clicking here to see the offers and bundles created. So that's how the bundle looks like. You can see if he buys one product, we will buy it for $70. But if we buy two, we will have $120 where we will save 14%, which is $20. And we can also customize the coloring and the layout by going to the settings. So if you go back to the app and click on settings. So we have multiple widget options here. We can display the vertical one and the classic, minimal. So we have multiple option here to display, and some of them are pretty cool. So you should definitely try this app and see if you can add this cool looking widget on your product page to increase the sales of your store. And we can also select the color scheme of the button. So if you want to change the color of the button, you can do that from here. So if I change it to black and hit save and go back to my product page and hit refresh. And here we have the black color add to cart button showing up here. And we also changed style of our offer, which is looking really cool. Awesome. Awesome. Nice. So we have other option as well for quantity buttons and color swatches. So color swatches feature is not yet available as well natively on Shopify. To add in color swatches, you have to play around with the code. Shopify announced in their winter update to add in the color attributes, but those are not yet available to test for adding the color swatches. So if you are also looking to add color swatches, this app can do that as well. Additionally, you don't have to buy an extra app to add in the color swatches. Okay guys, that's it for the video in which we showed you guys how you can add bundle to your product page, which will look awesome and which will increase your store sale. Let me know in the comments below about the video I created, and let me know what more you would like to learn in Shopify. Until next video, have a great day.